time and space divide. But how would the universe survive? Doctors of the 24th and one half century.